Good afternoon, doctor. So, I have a 5-month-old baby and I wanted to know, right now he's completely breastfed and I would like to know what food I can introduce him to.
So when your baby is anywhere between 4 to 6 months and WHO says 6 months exclusive breastfeeding, mm-hmm. and then to start weaning has to be introduced. So weaning is extremely important because it adds more nutrients, more protein, more calories to a baby who is now rapidly growing, and it should be started latest by 6 months of age. We have a lot of working moms today, but fortunately maternity leave is now 6 months, so that's really great. But some who may want to work, join work early, so probably we would start it around 5 months of age. Also, the baby has to be ready to be weaned off. What do I mean when I say the baby has to be ready to be weaned off? That means first either the baby is almost sitting with some support, the baby starts mouthing activity, putting things in the mouth, and is ready to take a solid. So when you introduce a spoon into the baby's mouth, the baby does not push it with his tongue. So that's the time when your baby is actually developmentally ready to start weaning. Principles of weaning: one food at a time. Introduce it for 2, 3, 4 days before you introduce the next food. No sugar, no salt in the first year of life. And if you have to introduce a sweetener, one could use natural sweeteners like jaggery or dates to sweeten the food. It should be textured food. You may start with a little softer texture, a little more pureed, but as soon as the baby starts accepting it, the food should be textured and should not be ground. The reason is, this is how the baby develops the muscles around the oral cavity, learns to chew, swallow, speech development, and everything falls in place. One tries to introduce foods which are, like softer foods, like mm-hmm. fruits and vegetables, mm-hmm. and proteins and cereals come in later. Okay. And the rice is the easiest cereal to digest, and it therefore comes in later. For people who are non-vegetarians, you can introduce non-vegetarian foods. Typically, you can start with an egg around 7 to 8 months of age, mm-hmm. and then probably go on to meats later.
Okay.
It's also a very cultural thing. Some people would start non-vegetarian food earlier, but okay. Some would start later. Children with family history of allergies, I would think that 6 months is the earliest time that you should delay starting very early, and you must continue as far as possible to exclusively breastfeed. In the West, they see a lot of cow's milk allergy, so they do not recommend using cow's milk below the age of 1 year. And a full cream or a whole milk should always be introduced after 1 year of age. Delaying weaning food below after 6 months is actually detrimental because it could be nutritionally bad for the child, and also it delays the ability for the child to learn to chew and swallow.
Okay.
So therefore 6 months would be at the upper limit. Mm-hmm. So these are your general principles of weaning food.